Hello, I'm Bishop Paul Hendricks, welcoming you to our Christmas greetings from the Catholic Association. When we think of Lourdes, our thoughts naturally turn to the summer months when, in a normal year, our pilgrimage takes place. But of course, Our Lady is very much in our thoughts too at this time, during Advent and Christmas. Also, during the difficult and anxious times we're now experiencing, we know that she also needed to have faith in God in situations where she herself could not see the way forward, except to trust in God from day to day. So may her prayers help us all to continue our journey of faith, rejoicing in the wonderful gift that is her Son, Jesus. Merry Christmas to you all. God bless.
So sad.